Hello, people of the internet. Welcome back to Doom. Last time, we just got the crucible thing, magic hell stick.
You have the crucible.
Yeah, that
and
one.
And with it, the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. VEGA will walk you through the process.
Close the well. Okay, well, that seems a simple enough objective. Blah, 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 something about VEGA. Ooh. Got a shitload of weapon points to spend, so let's go do that quick. I want to try and use this stun bomb a bit more, so I'm just going to buy this out. Don't care about the costs. Whatever, let's just buy two of these. I don't really care, because I'm not going to use them. I'll just get the challenges off cam. Okay. Yeah,
this is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal.
Oh.
I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
We're gonna kill VEGA. I like VEGA. Okay. What's this thing over here? Corpse. Go through her anyway. Probably shouldn't be having a rocket launcher in this close combat. Hello there. Now, do you mind? Okay. Anything down here? Oh, bit of piano. Need that. Need air sheet. Okay. Down is the only way. What was out here then? It's just the standard way in. Lame. Okay, what we've got over here. Guys run down there. Done. Pointlessly overkill. Secrets around here. Alright, onwards we go. Ooh, glowy things.
Security systems operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Well, if you say so. Now, right. Let's see what we got. Three demons with one frag. Five different glory kills on imps. Get a khaki demon with the chainsaw. Which one did I just max out? The stun bomb. And what is the challenge on the stun bomb? Kill 30 stun demons. Okay. Are we on stun bomb? We were. So stun him and then kill him. That shouldn't be too difficult to do. Just stunning him here, really. Dancing around this guy. Fat guy. Oh, there we go. There's another one. Hey there, buddy. Let's grab this. Yep. Beautiful. What else we got? Imps. Wait, come here. Vulnerability at all. Was I meant to be using that too? Because the fight wasn't that hard. Okay. What have we got? Pack of armor there. Oh, there's another switch. Boop.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Is that then? We just turn it off now.
Shut down. My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh, I can even remember the chainsaw. That's good. There we go. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? I just get a hit and then I'm dead. Oh, that didn't go so well. I got the challenge. That's what counts, right? Fucking skull, man. Something about destroying coolant systems. I assume it's this way then.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Okay. I think this is a bit more than tier 3 though, to be honest. I think we're past that. Alright. Fuck off. Shielded cunts. Die. Guys with the shields are too much health. They don't die. Okay. Blue door there. Blue door here too. Isn't that the guy with the blue key down there?
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination, it is important that you remain calm.
Fuck off. I need the ammo. I didn't need that. I'll take it. Oh, he didn't. Yeah, I need that health. There's something behind me. Oh, that's funny. Yep, good. Good, 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 good.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you...
Right. That looks like a Doom level. Or original level, rather. Okay, with that shit. What else is over here, then? Two elevators. Oh. These elevators don't work. Oh. Oh fuck, shoot. Literally. Guys with the shield is just cancer. Why's the button in that corner? Not in that elevator there. Ooh, something goes up there. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna go down there yet. Because there was a hatch over here somewhere.
Yeah,
there we go. Oh. Chainsaw. More fuel for that. Checkpoint. Oh god. I can fucking kill them for that. This is insane. That's the blue key card right there. Hey, buddy. Pile of bats. Yes. Now. My spidey sense is tingling. There's a lever around here, and it's gonna open this door. This is what I predict. There is definitely a lever around here.
Access granted.
Oh, thank you. Oh, shit. Oh. All that. Ah, got it. I knew it was around here somewhere. I spent like 5 minutes looking for this fucking thing. Oh, we know where we're going now. Right down here. There you are. Yep. It's exactly where I thought it was. For some reason, this geometry has just gone to shit here. What is this? I mean, come on, guys. Oh, I didn't get shit all out of that. So not worth it. Whatever. Well, I guess the only way is down now.
Another round here now. Whoa. Nice place you got here, Vega. Yeah. Thought there might be something down here. It's a little frozen buddy. Okay, now we're on the lower levels.
Times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
So this guy runs a bit hot then. Oh, these are the elevators. Gotcha.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four cooling generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
What are these guys, like, protecting Vega? Too much boom. Annihilate you if you didn't try and kill me. Come back here. Scum. Alright. What else we got? Dead now. Here we go. Oh shit. Hey buddy. Good. Sorted. God, stop picking me by that. To get up there. Where's that thing trying to take me? Fuck, is this other cooler? Down in progress. Okay.
Thank you. I can move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Okay. Oh. That berserk would have been useful earlier. Where the fuck am I going now? Over here. Okay.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Okay. Oh, no.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
What the other thing is there? Three demons in one frag. Well, then it's gonna be happening with these guys. Oh, that's so tough on there. Oh, my. That. Oh, no bomb down it. Good, 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 good. What I wanted was this. I don't have any ammo. Oh my god. Fucking hell. There we go. Shit. Fuck off, mate. Fuck off. Of course I jumped down right at that moment. Oh my god. It's too much shit. Too much shit. Oh, I'll come back down here. Fucking hell. Some more armor over here. This will be a pretty shot. Oh, that's such a waste. Okay. My god. Show me a bit more armor. Oh no. Oh my god. This is not okay! Fuck off! Jesus Christ. Shit. Okay. Oh, no ammo on there. Put any ammo on there. Possibly sure. Fuck yeah. Fuck out. Oh, ram. Do the thing. Shoot at that, please. I'm just running out of ammo. Yeah, reading right now. There we go. That should help a bit. Fuck off. I hate Markov, it's well deserved. Are we fucking done here? Ugh, the fucking silence. That was hard as shit! Okay. Although I didn't die. So, that's something. There's a lot of running away. Okay. I'm just looking for stuff to pick up. We clearly need as much as we can get. More health. More ammo. I should use chainsaw more. Actually, yeah, shit, I was running out of ammo. Chainsaw would help like a bitch. I keep forgetting that just spews ammo out. Alright. I think we're good. Back on the pain train. Oh, I'm not going to the pain train. Okay, up the pain elevator then.
Oh, I am losing memory capabilities. Control of the ultra ball. You know.
Okay. Vegas slowly dying.
Once Vegas core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. Here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, this place is so cool. Oh my god. The fuck is that Vega? This thing up here. It's an audio log on it. Okay, well, let's bust this fucker open. But this shit cost a pretty penny. Blow the fuck out of it. Oh my god, that looks awesome.
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
Oh, maybe. I am Vega.
I am.
Lovely. So I missed that one secret. Disappointing. And I didn't get that frag grenade thing. Oh, the voice is speaking to me. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Share it around. And I'll see you in the next one.